In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Roblox gift card not working problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. The first solution is to clear Roblox's cache files. We will clear Roblox site and game cache data. In this way, if the problem is caused by the site or application, the problem will be solved. To clear Roblox's cache files from our computer, we go to search section and open run. Then type %localappdata% in the search bar and click OK. In the folder that opens, we find the temp folder and double click on it. After doing this, we find the Roblox folder and delete it. Doing this will not cause any damage to our game files. Now we will clear Roblox's site data. To do this, we open our browser. After doing this, click on the three dots on the top right and open settings. Then click on privacy and security on the left side. Click on third party cookies and then click on see all site data and permissions. We type Roblox in the search bar. Clearing the site data will not damage our Roblox account. We will only need to log into our account again. We have cleared Roblox's data. Now you can try to redeem again. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to contact Roblox. To do this, we type Roblox support in the search bar. After opening the site, click on payments, gift cards, and subscriptions. Scroll down and in gift cards section, click on how to redeem and spend your gift card. After that, scroll down again and click on contact us. Here, it may ask us to log into our account. We log into our account and continue. Here, we need to write the email that linked to our account in the contact information section. After doing this, we come to the issue details section. The first thing we need to choose is where we have the problem. Here, it may vary on which device you have a problem. I choose PC. After doing this, we click on the help category and select gift card and then select gift card redeem below. We need to write the exact problem in the description of issue section. I can redeem my Roblox gift card and I am receiving unexpected error. Can you please help me? We can write something like this. After doing this, we click submit. We complete the verification and click submit again. After waiting like 5 minutes, you can try to redeem again. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.